everyone. We're going to do the G chromatic scale, starting on a low G in fourth, and we're going to do this two octaves, ending in a high G in sharpened second position. A high G in second, in normal second, is a little bit flat intonation-wise, so we need to sharpen it just a little bit. Remembering a chromatic scale is every single semitone.